need to worry, no need to hurry, nothing can go wrong. Sometimes it's nice to slow down, focus and take your time. To be thoughtful and laid back, consider your actions before you react. We call it cool or grounded, peaceful or serene. And when you feel like this, all your problems won't seem as big, cause feeling calm can help you to be patient, gentle, and kind. It's easier to solve a problem when you're in this state of mind. No need to worry, no need to hurry, nothing can go wrong. Feeling calm. If you're angry, anxious, or out of sorts, you can try to calm down. When you're upset, just take a breath or find a quiet place with no one around. Go for a walk, ask for a hug, close your eyes, lie down on a rug, and find the stillness inside that makes you calm. No need to worry, no need to hurry, nothing can go.